Christopher Robin had weasels and sneezles. They bundled him into his bed. They gave him what goes with a cold in the nose and some more for a cold in the head. They wondered if weasels could turn into measles, if sneezles would turn into mumps. They examined his chest for a rash and the rest of his body for swellings and lumps. They sent for some doctors in Sneezles and Weasels to tell them what ought to be done. All sorts and conditions of famous physicians came hurrying round at a run. They all made a note, the state of his throat. They asked if he suffered from thirst. They asked if the Sneezles came after the Weasels or if the Sneezle came first. They said if you teazle a sneezle or weasel, a measle may easily grow. But humour or pleazle, weasel or sneezle, weasel will certainly go. They expounded the weasels for sneezles and weasels, the manner of measles when you. Said if he freezles in drafts and in breezles, that for these olds may even ensue. Christopher Robin got up in the morning, the sneezles had vanished away. The look in his eyes seemed to say to the sky, now how to amuse them today.